He would have had to climb up as quickly as possible along this bit of metal and then into the wheel arch.Now, the first major risk to stowaways comes after takeoff because at that point, the wheels retract up and fill most of this space. And I can't help wondering whether by this point he would have had second thoughts and realized that he'd made a terrible mistake. As the plane climbed, the temperature in here would have fallen to minus 60, the oxygen would have thinned, and then at some point over the next 8 hours or so, Jose would have lost consciousness.And then as the plane started coming in to land over London, these doors here would have opened, the wheels would have come back down. Jose, of course, still unconscious, would have been unable to hold on.